friends, welcome to my channel. I'm Subi and our anniversary special cooking contest winner is Ramya Mohan and her special recipe is Punjabi special murg masala. Punjab is not only known for its golden temple at Amritsar, it's also known for its spicy food and lassi. So this is one of the spicy food that is really famous from Punjab. So congrats to Ramya Mohan and thank you for sharing this recipe with us. Before we get into the video, do like and share, subscribe and click on the bell icon for further notifications of my new recipes and travel vlog. And let's get into the video. First step is to clean the chicken with a little bit of turmeric and salt. You'll need one cinnamon stick, a little bit of fennel seeds. You can also use cumin seeds, both are for digestion, and four cloves, cinnamon stick, cardamom, cashews, and a half a tablespoon of bell pepper. I'm using the normal paprika here, or you can also use green chilies, that will be more spicier. So one a piece of ginger and double the size of garlic pods. And you'll need turmeric powder, chili powder, coriander powder, salt and yogurt with 3 to 4 onions finely chopped. That's all and we can get into the video. Let's add one cinnamon stick. This is a basic salt. We are going to grind it anyways. So initially we are salting it in oil. And this is lightly cooked. We are going to cool it down, then grind it with the curd. In the same pan, you can add some more oil. And in this, about 1/4 tablespoon or one small teaspoon of turmeric. And half a tablespoon of chili powder. You're going to fry it in just plain oil. This is a Punjabi specialty, frying turmeric and chili in oil directly. Probably this adds some more taste, but let's see. And to this, we have to add the chicken and fry it. You can see that I have not only cleaned it in turmeric and salt, but I have also added some lime juice so that the chicken absorbs the masala very nicely. That is one of my magic ingredients, so you can try that. I've told that in my previous videos as well. And you have to let this fry for a while before we add the masala to it. So this is cooled down. Now I'm going to add some curd or yogurt to this mixture and I'm going to make it into a nice fine paste. To this, I'm going to add some ghee, one bay leaf and fennel seed. This is going to add more flavor. Add our paste which we made now, which is mixed with curd. The cashew gives a nice thicker paste. It gives a very good texture. Though the onion is sauteed, we have to let it cook well and nice creamy before we add the chicken. And to this, I'm going to add some more chili powder and coriander powder. Now this is almost ready and I'm going to add the chicken to it and cook it for some 10-15 minutes and then we can switch it off. Thank you for watching.